Hello, good morning children. How are you? I hope you have completed with your good morning rhyme. Prayers, phonic drill, days of the week and months of the year. Do the revision of color of the month, that is black and white, and shape of the month, that is curved line. Also do the revision of hero of the month, that is Aryabhatta. Let's revise few lines about Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta, known as the ancient genius, he was the great Indian mathematician and astronomer. He was born in Kusumapura, now known as Patna in Bihar. He invented numeric value zero in the subject of mathematics. He discovered the time period of rotation of Earth around Sun 1500 years ago. Motions of the planets in solar system. Children, also do the revision of community helper. Astronaut, let's revise few lines about astronaut. Astronauts are also called spacemen. They travel in spaceship or spacecraft to space. They are away for months and year from their home to study space and planets. They study science and astronomy to become scientists to travel into space. Astronauts have to undergo training and testing, physical body check to travel in space. They are scientists who travel and work in space above Earth. Okay, children, also do the revision of theme of the month. Space, solar system. Yes, for this month our theme is space, solar system. Let's revise. Sun, the sun is the star at the center of the solar system. Our solar system consists of 8 planets. All planets revolves around our home star, the sun. First, Mercury, the smallest and closest planet to the sun. There is no water present on this planet. It is the fastest planet. It takes 88 days to complete one round of sun. Second, Venus. Venus, known as the evening or morning star. It is the hottest planet. It takes 225 days to complete one round of sun. Third, Earth. This is the only place where life exists. Most of the Earth's surface, about 70%, is covered with water. It takes 365 days to complete one round of sun. Fourth, Mars. It is also known as red planet. It contains red soil and rocks. Mars is very cold and dry, but water exists in form of ice. It takes 687 days to complete one round of sun. Fifth, Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It is as big as 1300 Earth can fill in it. It takes 12 years to complete one round of sun. Sixth, Saturn. Saturn is the second largest planet and is known for its rings. Rings are made of dust and ice. It contains gases. It takes 29.5 years to complete one round of Sun. Seventh, Uranus. Uranus is a blue planet not because of water but because of gases that make it appear blue. It is also called ice giant. It takes 84 years to go once around the Sun. 8. Neptune. Neptune is the most far planet from the Sun. It is also called ice giant and it takes 165 years for Neptune to go once around the Sun. Children, we will also revise national symbols. National flower, lotus. National bird, peacock. National tree, banyan tree. National animal, tiger. National emblem and national flag, India's flag. Children, today we will do sounds of O. Today we will learn new sounds of O. Let's start. This is ot words. O-T, ot. C-O-T, cot. This is cot. P-O-T, pot. This is pot. H-O-T, hot. This is hot. Cot, pot, hot. Cot, pot, hot. Now this is ob words. O-B, ob. M-O-B, mob. J-O-B, job. S-O-B, sob. Mob, job, sob. Ob words. Mob, job, sob. This is odd words. O-D, odd. C-O-D, cod. R-O-D, rod. P-O-D, pod. Cod, rod, pod. Cod, rod, pod. This is ot words. Cot, pot, hot. This is ob words. Mob, job, sob. And this is odd words. Cod, rod, pod. I will read one more time for you. Cot, pot, hot. This is ot words. Mob, job, sob. This is ob words. Cod, rod, pod. This is odd words. Okay, children. Today we learn one new sounds of O. Bye-bye. Be safe.